All right, time to get a look at the weather forecast. We start with a view of the Capitol building in downtown Madison. There is the flag whipping in the breeze once again this morning. The wind is going to be a touch lighter today. Not much, though, and it was pretty windy yesterday. North-northwesterly winds right now at 13. These are going to settle in 15 to 20 miles per hour, but gusts will be up around 30. As of right now, the wind chill is 24 with an air temperature of 33. Still have some lingering clouds over south-central and southeastern Wisconsin. Skies are clearing to the west. We're going to have a lot of sunshine today. I think we'll probably have a little bit of cloudiness early in the morning, much of the morning, though, with sun and lots of sun through the afternoon as well. The wind is out of the northwest, 10 to 20 miles per hour. It's gusting up around 30, though, and the wind chills now in the teens and 20s across southern Wisconsin to start off your day. We will have wind chills in the 20s through most of the morning. I think we hit 30 or so on the wind chill right around noon, and then lower to middle 30s for wind chills during the afternoon. So at best, we're looking at wind chills of 35 degrees mid and late afternoon. Air temperatures will rise into the 40s, pretty close to what we had yesterday. Yesterday's high was 41. We'll be up around 44 for the high temperature today. Big low pressure located off to the east of here, sitting and spinning. It really hasn't moved much over the past 24 hours. It's going to start to head northward, though, and we'll pull the cloudiness away from here as it moves that way. High pressure off to the west of here, but in between, we're going to get the northerly winds. Now, as the ridge drifts to the south and eventually kind of curls off to the east, we'll get a warm front developing over the plains, and this will head toward us for the end of the week, and temperatures will warm nicely. We get a pretty good jump behind this warm front as far as temperatures are concerned. Quite a bit of sunshine coming up, becoming mostly sunny today, windy and cool. Mostly sunny, still cool tomorrow. We'll lose some of the wind. Pretty decent day Thursday, mostly sunny, high temperatures back in the mid-50s by Thursday, then upper 60s Friday and Saturday, lower 70s on Sunday. Slight chance of a evening shower Sunday, and then better chances of rain come in Monday. But a dry stretch coming up, and we'll finally get our warming trend. Aaron?